Hello everybody, this is David from goldstartool.com, and we're gonna have a real quick video, which is gonna be very long, of a Gold Star New Tech 8B, GC-8B, the cylinder bed, walking foot machine with brushless motor, head and table. So we have a bunch of videos online, and we had a lot of requests to do one from start to finish. That's why we did the whole setup, and we have one of my assistants is gonna help me set this up together. So when you order the machine, you're gonna get three boxes, pretty much general. All the machines that you buy, you got a table and legs in one with all the accessories, including pedals, including whatever you need. All the screws and everything is gonna come in this. That's table and legs in here. And later I'm gonna open up this and show you what I have inside. Then you're gonna have the head. The head have all its accessories inside. Whatever it's related to head, you're gonna have it in here. And then you have the motor. In our case, we're gonna have a brushless motor. I'm gonna show you, and you've seen in other videos. And beside that, you're gonna choose when you buy the machine, either you want the needle positioning or not. We're gonna also, in this video, we're gonna add the needle positioning also, but this is up to you when you buy it, if you wanna have it included or not. So we're gonna put it on pause, come back, open the box, and show you what it comes inside. Okay, so you're gonna have, these are the motors, brushless motor. Again, we have many detailed video. I'm not gonna go to the details of the motor. You're gonna go to our website, go to our Gold Star YouTube channel and see the installation of the motor. But right now I'm gonna show you what is gonna come. You're gonna have a brushless motor with accessories, meaning that control panel, the motor, the bracket, ball joint, and the all the screws and washers and the whatever is necessary, all the closure, fasteners. Then, only if you add the needle positioning system, again, that's only if you add that to your cart, you're gonna get these three items, which is the needle positioning, the bracket, and the kit to put it on, including is also the paperwork on how to install it, and also regarding the brushless motor. Now, these are brushless motor, the needle positioning, now the machine. In another box, you're gonna get the head, you're gonna get the base for the machine, you're gonna get all the accessories to put the base on with all the screws for the base. You're gonna have the pump. This is the pump that goes inside here and get connected. We'll show you later on how. You're gonna get all the accessories for the foot pedal in the machine. You get some bobbins, oiler, the screwdriver, the headrest. You're gonna get a larger screwdriver. You're gonna get the V-belt number 55, thread stand. You're gonna get the oil, the foot pedal. You're gonna get the foot pedal, foot lift wire, the wheel, the hand wheel, and the bobbin winder, mechanical bobbin winder. This is different than the automatic bobbin winder. We're gonna come back and show you what comes inside the table. Okay, so this is the table setup. Actually, this is the only table that there is out there that I designed this, the way we designed it. I designed it and the factory made it. It's a new tech table. For if you go on to our website, you'll see a couple of pictures. Probably this is the most common one that I like, the table. It works with the K legs. You pretty much have the sewing machine sits here, the motor back there. There is all the cuts. So you're gonna get two legs, left and right, two extension legs, and then you're gonna get the two metal parts that goes in the bottom and in the back. They call them bracelet. And the table, you're gonna get the foot pedal, and you're gonna get the new tech the drawer, and inside there is gonna be, I just wanna show you everything. So all the accessories in the box for putting the table together, the shoes, the rails, the extensions, and all the parts for the putting the table together. Again, we have many videos on our website that show you how to do K-legs, how to put the table on, how to do the motor, and how to put the head. But now this is gonna be a complete set for a new tech GC-8B. We'll come back.